Okay.
Wow.
Wow. Okay.
How's this mic quality, by the way? Good, bad, abysmal.
It's okay.
I'm using my headset mic for the first time like ever because normally I just have this plugged in via audio jack, which the microphone doesn't travel over audio jack. It only travels when it's hooked up to Bluetooth. But I finally charged this headset because, well, when you're taking phone calls all day for tech support on your phone, it's nice having a wireless headset. So I'm like, I'm say screw it, and I'm charge it. And then when I got off of work like 5 minutes ago, I'm like, you know what? I'm
You
not
have
even using
work?
it. What?
You have work?
Yes, I work from home. It means I get
Lucky.
paid.
I can't work from home.
I work tech support, so.
Ah.
Okay, well,
Hello, my name is William.
my
How may I
Thunderstrike
assist you
is doing less
today? I
damage
see you
than it's
might have a
supposed to.
virus.
So can you like fix my Thunderstrike damage?
What?
My Thunderstrike needs to be doing at least twice as much damage. I need tech
I believe
support.
I can fix that for a few million dollars and get you some Kaius Fury plus 15 gear.
What?
I'm so lost.
Well, you said Thunderstrike damage on your Zerg. So, Kaius Fury full plus 15 gear. I'm not sure what gear you have, but that's that. If you do have that, well then.
Yeah, so can you get that for me?
For a couple million. Probably more like a billion.
I thought no. No, you give.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to speak with our management department for that.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm back.
Welcome
I
back.
didn't say be right back because talking. We're really doing that? No, we're
All right, are we
Was
ready?
Mori playing when they added partners?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. They add 40 powers for 40 power for 5 minutes when you if you get a max one.
We don't talk about that.
And
That makes us depressed.
nobody has a max one.
Okay,
I
so,
haven't.
Mori, for this dungeon, we're just gonna cut Ulrun off here because what he says is useless.
Can't confirm.
So he will have this
Same.
like at the start, he will do this big suck that you have to heal carry through. Just gather at the back and do that, and
Okay,
then
we're ready. Let's go.
shut
Hey,
And
Obviously,
then,
she's
Steve
learning.
Mori
This is gonna be
agrees.
a good time.
So, and then he'll go into slow. He has slow mode and fast mode. Basically, like all your timings are different for each. For if he's slow or fast. And then, when he's transitioning between the phases, there will be this big map-wide AoE that you can use Corruption Ring to poise through.
High point flash.
Oh
Oh
my
my
god.
fucking god.
Oh my god.
My
Tova?
Wow. So
Okay,
what
so
are
we're gonna
we?
tell you when to iframe like 3 seconds after the attack hits, okay, Mori?
Wait. I think y keep your vow. Did you use your vow yet, Mom? Okay,
Mori
don't
is
use
not
it.
available.
I'll vow you, and if you die, you can vow yourself. So it's like a double vow
I
for
mean, she
us.
probably has the newbie res for this.
Oh.
Big rip.
Which doesn't
I was
stack
trying to
with
be
Val,
smart.
so like.
Oh,
It's too
sheesh.
late. Let's.
It's too late now. It's too
Okay.
All right, let's
We're
go.
ready.
Whoa. Ooh, let me put my tablet away. It was
Remember, we're
on
gathering at
game.
the back.
My god. My god.
Enrage.
All right. Wow. So.
I think we need more healers.
Hey.
Contagion 9.
Oh God.
A bit late. It's okay. We're gonna be fine. And I even put my. So.
It's all
So is
right.
he slow now?
Yeah, he's slow
Yeah,
right
he
now.
starts
always
slow.
starts slow.
So that's just like the normal mode where you if at melee range you're other side you're free. That's the knockup. If you get knocked up, sometimes he charges at you and bullies you and
Romp
pins
romp.
you to the ground and has his way with you.
Okay.
Yes, the boss oo-woos you if he lands that attack.
Oo-woo. No, this is
this
a slow jump.
This is gonna be a slow jump.
Oh no.
And then after the jump, there will be a rock
a
that
puddle.
Falls down. Just move out of the way and you'll be fine. That's the first boss.
You go zoom zoom. That's well, we didn't talk about the knockback, but
We also didn't talk about the 8 hit.
Well, that no. More you can just run from the boss.
What does he say? What does the sentence that he says when he does the that she has to
I'm
do
done with
raid?
This or something?
Oh, okay. I can't take
when
it anymore.
Says, yeah, when he says he cannot take it anymore, do your correction.
Ah,
oh,
I can't
rate,
take it anymore.
Rate,
and then you iframe now. And then you heal.
Okay,
oh, I missed
so
it. I missed
heal.
It.
We're
I'm so
heal.
Dead.
Heal.
I'll pick up emotes. I'll pick up emotes.
There.
Hey, it worked.
People talking.
We lived.
Rage is ending. Now he's fast.
Now he's fast. Okay. Contagion 9. Oh, the rocks. I always forget about the rocks.
I always forget about the jump.
Oh shoot.
You always forget about the freak knockback.
So you always forget about
No, I just don't know which attack that is.
Oh.
I don't recognize the animation. I don't recognize it as different from his stun.
Oh. Kinda having FPS problems. Woohoo!
Oh!
Whoopee-doo! Oh,
sorry,
did I kill
Roar.
Someone?
No,
oh,
we like went... We ran perpendicular to each other, so rocks fell on Mori.
Oh.
Oh, this is 8.
Whoa.
Basically, if you stand in one place, he won't hit you twice.
Oh, basically, okay. So
unless
you're
like
saying,
directly
don't
behind.
Move.
He hits me twice?
Unless you're
He's
like
a cyber bully.
Oh no,
okay
corruption ring, corruption ring, corruption ring.
And
oh,
heal.
I missed it again. Wow, this is rip.
Enrages
Whoa, goddamn!
Whee!
Yeah, I summoned the big blob right when he said that.
Slow now.
Enrage. What? Oh, he wasn't jumping on people. Oh, now yes. Oh,
I'm
fuck.
Dead.
No, me no. too. Yeah, I'm dead. Yay! My savior! Okay. Okay, I'll put us back vow to me and Mori.
I'm
rage.
Unleashing.
Unleash.
Unleash the demon. No, I see a big toast.
Oh, too soon. Damn it.
Three rocks.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Rob.
I love how to see it. I love how the Zerk are like.
Well, like, I iframed the knock-up, but, like, because I was unleashed, I couldn't get out of the rocks, and I ate me and Yuri's rocks.
Enrage. Name is so slow. Oh, whoop! Oops. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, corruption ring.
Oh god damn it. I did
I
so badly this run.
Y'all are gonna die.
I missed all of them.
Nope, we got Mori. The hyper carry.
The hyper carry. 8 hit.
Oh,
8
point.
You jerk.
I just ran away, it worked.
Sometimes.
Whoa.
I won, so it's time to do the thingy. I didn't have it.
I think
before.
I might have DC. No.
No.
That's not allowed.
Dying.
Yuri's dead.
Romp.
That's him having his way with Yuri.
Oh my god, Ooh. I'm sorry, I didn't see.
Oh, is that not.
Oh! No.
Oh, that isn't the stun.
beep. Survive! You're our only hope.
I blame Yuri because I didn't want to be in front of the boss for that.
I had a major spike of I don't know what it was.
Of player skill issue!
Should we just.
Alright.
Everybody alive. Oh, corruption ring!
Can't take it anymore.
I don't know why.
No!
Survive through that though. Like I'm doing all my spells. I don't understand why I died. Did I unequip my equipment? No, not even.
Oh, God.
You got this. You got this.
It's pick okay. It's okay. You got this.
You got the moat. Got
pick
it.
Moats.
This is spicy.
Don't res. Res.
Woo. Remember, now you get me up. I have unleash. You need to heal thyself.
Okay. Just focus on keeping both of you alive and we're good.
8 hit!
Did she get it?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Jeez. All things considered, that went pretty well.
In case. Hey, we did kind of good.
Okay, so that was just the warm up. Now we go on to the first boss.
Oh yeah, the second boss is where we might just wipe.
No, the first boss is the freaking laser.
First boss is laser room.
Oh, the laser. Okay, I'll get it the first try. Look at that. I normally have it really well. I just don't know. Well, I mean the normal.
All the white privilege makes this really hard.
Oh wow. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, and look how skilled we are.
Personal.
Easy.
Oh, I
and
almost
juicy,
did.
I guess.
Oh, yep. God.
I love that's actually his juicy. Name now.
God.
Body block. No.
Haha.
What? Don't touch the egg.
Okay, so, Mori, you know mechanic where the floor turns black. Now there will be two Gossamer Regents, and they apply different debuffs, and they apply to each. So basically, we have to have two people cycle between the two debuffs, and So we say in chat which one we're gonna take
back.
First, the real one or the fake one. Twitch.
I know, right? That's see, she has the same reaction as me. So basically, what I do, because I'm a noob, I just take the one that has nobody behind. So like, if you see,
so the boss will either move somewhere or just stand still, and then another one will appear. The boss that you are already attacking is the real one. The one that appears off in Africa or wherever is the fake one. If you're if you're supposed to get the debuff by the real, you go close to the real one. If you're supposed to get the debuff from the fake, you go close to the fake one. And you alternate every time that mechanic happens.
Yeah. And when you
I'm making gestures with my hands that you guys can't see.
That was really clear, actually. Who said that?
Okay,
Yuri.
Oh wow, that was a nice explanation. I'm surprised.
And then, you should see Mori explain things the way she explained.
What's up? What's up with that? Oh my god.
So when I was learning Arcane Normal, she was like, when the boss punches the ground, he will punch the ground. You have to dodge the punch.
When he punches the ground.
I actually is the first boss with the thing the. The bombs? Is that good. It?
No, that was an explanation of the last boss.
That was S-bombs.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Keep your vow, Mori.
Yeah, and then some other mechanics. So when you cast res, this boss has a res bait. You can iframe it. What else is there? So, and you know
bombs.
The suck? When...
The suck.
When he does the suck afterwards, you know when she does like the backflip at the end of the suck? You have to teleport John outwards because there will be an AoE at where you are standing.
Or you cast Unbreakable.
Shut up, Omar. And what else is there? Oh,
bombs.
Your screen will have like a little effect on it, and after I think like 3 or 4 seconds,
I think it's 5. You got a debuff that counts down from 5.
Oh yeah, and then it'll after the debuff runs out, you'll place a bomb at your location. Basically, just place it away from the group.
or kill everybody with it because that's
place
what
it
I
on
do.
Yuri.
And then in outs.
Don't place
so,
it on Yuri.
Do we take the twin or we take the real one?
That's healers are on fake.
Okay,
DPS
we're on fake.
Are on real.
So we go behind a random girl that will spawn.
Yes.
The twin. The random twin that will spawn somewhere. We go behind.
Okay, we're ready.
No!
Oh my god. Don't you dare.
Oh, also, I'm going to see this marker right here. I can mark the real one.
Okay, our vow was going to run out if you don't start it.
All right.
I mean,
pop it.
We'll just learn by doing it, to
Boom!
Be honest.
Pop.
What?
Zerker tank?
Zerker tank. Let's go.
So we're on the fake one. Alright.
No, this is the real one.
Yeah.
No, I know.
Shut up, Allrun. You're confusing.
Sorry.
So the first suck mechanic is at 75%.
Yeah, he's about to do the thingy.
He's gonna do the clones first. So you go to that fake one over there.
Okay, here.
And now you heal us because we're about to get the mechanic.
Yeah, the suck is right now.
Oh no. Enrage
is ending. Hey, I actually didn't need to use that unbreakable.
Yeah, because if you needed to, I would have died.
Oh yeah, no, I was down at like less than 20k, probably like 5k.
Oh.
I was pretty fucking close.
So we always take the debuff from the fake
Now you have to take the real one.
Outside.
Okay. And the DPS will take the fake one.
Okay, so we taking the real bitch this time. Okay,
yeah.
Got it. We taking the real bitch. Good.
Whoa.
Tommy does it in out and you guys res me.
Okay. That's totally fine. Okay, so behind
the
real
one. Take
the real
one, healers.
Here.
That's,
yes.
That's good.
And try to heal fast, so we don't wanna... everyone dead.
This is a back hit.
I'm bleeding.
Enrage is ending. You're bleeding. Then
I'm
bleed
thunder striking.
Head. Look, we bleed every month, and we don't cry about it,
Yo.
Okay?
Oh, I went so early.
Oh,
I forgot about it.
Oh.
Me too. Oh, inside is safe.
Literally every time I run this with Yuri, like
Octavia,
I need
think you were supposed to heal yourself.
I don't have my blessing anymore.
Juicy! Res scroll!
It's like it's yes.
Okay,
res
okay,
bait, careful, res bait. You can iframe it.
Just okay. Res more next to each other.
I hate this.
Alright,
I'm
not
professional.
Alright, I'm kiting.
Bongo boom!
Relax. He's away, he's away.
Okay.
Now
yeah,
just keep in
run,
mind that they're
the,
probably gonna do
the
fake reel. Yeah.
Yeah, they're gonna do the fake reel almost as soon as the boss catches
so
up to Yuri.
So we take the fake one, the fake
yes.
one.
Yes.
Yeah.
You
okay.
guys do fake and the DPS do real this time.
We have 7 seconds.
Keep going.
Okay.
Just keep going.
Okay. Keep going. Just keep
okay.
going. Okay, come back
up.
In the middle. We have modes for
okay, get ready.
Mechanic.
Okay, we go. The fake one. Oh my
Mori,
god.
Mori.
Fake one? Oh no.
I have a bomb.
Okay.
Out.
Oh god, out.
Okay. As
oh
promised.
Out.
Okay.
That
sucked.
Oh,
now you
okay.
heal carry
this
with
is
me.
Great. Oh.
I don't know why I can't heal enough. What do I
Well,
do
that
wrong?
One is because I was dead. It divides
okay.
it evenly among the party
oh.
members.
Oh, okay.
Mori's up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So yeah, what happens with that one is if somebody's dead, then everybody else takes 25% more damage from it.
Okay, well, but even when everyone's alive, I don't know why my heals are not.
That's
well,
called
you
a player
to...
skill issue.
You have to pre-pop a, what's it called, 2 motes, and then if you have Thrall of Life, you do that. If you have Thrall
yeah, but
protection.
Everyone went away from my motes.
That sounds like their problem, then.
But then, no, it's my problem, because I'm the only one dying.
I have
and
a problem.
Maybe, well, I mean... A lot of healers I know pop a
no.
healing potion because they
I'm
can't
dead.
Heal themselves.
I'm no. safe again. The bombs, there's a lot of bombs.
No.
Oh god. Oh well, yeah, I ran in the...
So you iframe that, Mori.
Oh,
so Yuri's gonna wanna take the fake.
I'll take both.
I normally have potes. Buying potes would totally be a good idea. Yeah, my blessing is on cooldown. Don't bring her the bitch. I have vows. Don't go too far.
What's the next heals on real?
Shut up. We don't even know anymore.
I have fake. Never mind.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah,
right.
so DPS is real next.
DPS is real,
okay,
yeah.
So we're fake. Okay,
okay, we're ready.
Mori, we're fake as fuck. Got it.
Fake ass bitches.
I know, right?
God damn it!
I went backwards.
In a safe?
Damn it.
Out.
Out.
Wipe!
Rip.
No. That was a lot of in and out, to be honest. It was really shitty. Is it always like that?
Yo.
So if the wings turn black, stay in. If they don't turn black, go out.
What if I'm blind?
Then stop playing.
Oh no, I'm sorry. Okay, I'll rest this morning. I'll come.
I said like four times that somebody should explain it out, and then Yuri's like, "Now we're ready."
It's okay. We're learning more from doing it. See?
Okay, if the wings remain the color that they are now, then it's going to be in. She's gonna hit in, so you want to get out. So that would be an out. And if it changes to black, then it's in.
Who's the other dead body?
Wait. Mori, I'll run.
There are no dead bodies.
You're
Oh, there's no.
You're good.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, it was the bus.
Here you went out.
The red dot. Okay, I need to buy posts. Anyone having a broker?
Broker?
Yeah.
No.
Just say do /8 broker. No, I'm just kidding.
Here, let me.
There actually is a module that does that.
I know. I know Zai has it. When I watch him stream, I'm like, you're a bad boy. So, what's the health? Okay.
Zai's almost as hacker boy as porn stash.
Oh my god, those potions cost so much. The health potion? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Or 4,000.
Oh my god. Look at those pots.
Oh, what is that? That's a.
That's a song, but I
don't. Minaj?
I don't really know.
No,
I just know it's a song.
Wasn't that the Let Me Take a Selfie?
I don't even know.
I don't know me neither.
Mori
would know. Mori's cultured.
Mori's cultured.
Give me a second. I'm still trying to find which potion to buy that will.
Okay, starting the fight.
Just buy health potion.
They're too expensive. I'm a broke.
What, aren't they like 300 gold? Yeah, that's completely normal price for those.
Yeah, just.
They're really expensive. Like, if I want 15 of them, it's like.
That's why I just shout at the healer.
A viewer says, I'm pretty sure that's the start of the song, I Like Big Butts.
No, no, it's not.
No, it's not.
Big
no,
butts,
no, this is
big
definitely a Nicki Minaj song. It's right before she starts rapping.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
Oh.
That's Anaconda.
Yeah, Anaconda.
I'm not exposing you.
Oh, no, don't stream. What?
Said, literally, the stream title says learning run.
Oh, no.
Freaking mosquito.
Seriously. All right, let me just buy a lot of them.
Oh, yeah, she does look like a mosquito. I guess she's more like a moth.
She is a moth. The Gossamer region, the freaking butterflies, moths, whatever.
Which one?
She doesn't have a monster type.
Oh, yeah. She's probably a magical creature, to be honest. Wait, doesn't your card give magical creature boosts?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it would just make sense that she is not a magical creature, right?
Totally.
Oh my god. What are y'all talking about?
Trading cards.
Okay.
You ready?
Wait,
ready?
No. We don't have that. We need Drow.
We don't need Drow. We're going to one-shot this. No deaths. Zero deaths.
Oh my.
You can use Val later in the fight. Why use it now?
Yeah, use your later. Keep yours for after. I'ma wait 1 minute.
Yeah, but what about my actinium? You owe me like a 30th of an octenium for that.
You know what? I owe you my hand in your face.
Watch this.
Oh, yes, please, baby.
Are you going? Can you not?
Oh, wait.
I'm stressed by how close you're getting. All
right.
You said ready?
I assume if we're at the same time, we should be fine. I am ready.
Three,
two, eight, one,
wait,
go!
Oh, God.
Why is everyone talking at once?
That's a yes. Everybody's ready.
I'm never ready.
See, Morty's ready.
Wait, we don't have vows.
You don't need
vows. Oh, wow. See,
you're the one who's experienced at this dungeon.
He needs us, Morty. Look at
them. Zisha's ready.
They depend on us so much.
I'm glad Zisha's ready. But I need Juicy to be ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, Juicy is ready.
Okay, we put the most. We're ready.
Three, right. Two, one, go!
Okay, it was real that time.
Enrage. So we're on the fake one for the first time,
yeah.
Me and Mori, right?
Powder?
Oh my god.
Just iframe, lol.
I'm coming! Y'all don't do the mechanic yet.
Mechanic
because, oh,
after
no.
80%.
Oh.
80%.
I was in there. Sad.
I thought it was 75.
Look.
No, the colors mechanic.
Enrage is ending.
Oh no, okay, we're in the fake here.
Now
heal up, because after this attack, she's gonna do the suck.
But it's too quick.
We're good. We don't do so. There we go.
Oh no.
Gather together and heal.
Whoa! That yes. Was...
This. Yeah, I can't heal through that.
I don't have.
Yeah. Well, we should just wipe.
Maybe
it
if you had vow.
Maybe or if you had vow, but you really wanted to start it without the vow. So.
Powder.
I am lagging.
Oh
like
god!
Crazy.
Look at my HP.
I'm gonna pick up a moat.
Slash 8 SPP.
Oh god, I don't like the fact that she's right under your butt.
Alright.
Oh
get
no.
Res baited, buddy. Here, have a bomb, Mori.
Okay.
No.
I die.
Mori.
Okay. Woo! I love having a little health. It's
I died again.
She's about to suck, so...
Rez the buyer?
It looks like she doesn't want you to do the raise.
In.
Bop.
Oop.
Hi, friend.
Powder.
No!
Double bop. Wipes!
Oh, we're fine.
See, if you let us...
Oh, run.
Nothing of that would have happened. So
well, what's happening
I'm
is we're all dying before
bow.
The boss does.
Yeah. It's because I don't know how to put you back to your full HP.
Well, you do that by casting your healing skills.
Yeah, but it does nothing. Our healer skills do nothing as mistakes. It's not like you put a tiny circle.
Oh,
because
well,
it sucks.
Did you spec into the suckering Virsks?
Huh?
The healing Virsk, or do you have the endurance Virsk?
Fierce?
The
green crystals!
Are there any mechanics that you want explained again?
The green mechanics?
Yeah, typically, like, nowadays
no, your green
endgame,
crystals
in,
on your jewelry.
Yes, endurance.
Nowadays
yeah,
in endgame,
heal ones.
Take heal ones. It's
really?
Usually way better.
Everyone telling me to- Oh my god, I'm tired to listen to people because I had that, they told me to change it.
Yeah,
so
well,
I
mean, if you don't get hit, you don't need endurance.
I'm a slut. Oh, wait, I went in the wrong one.
And with that, you can carry through a lot more healing mechanics.
How do I get out of it?
What?
You walk right back
normal.
Out to teleport. You can
unstuck. But there's no teleports.
You click system, and you click unstuck. Yeah.
Or you could have done all and then
yeah, easy.
All right, Juicy, shut up.
Wow.
Hey.
Okay, wow, thank you. That's really cool. I didn't know the unstuck thingy. Wow.
Do you know about the thing you have to iframe where she shoots bleeds at everybody?
bleed?
Can we say
basically she hugs herself? She hugs herself because she's all lonely, and then shoots out blood at everybody. And then you get a bleedy buff.
The bug? The butterfly?
I am confused.
She hugs herself because she's really fucking lonely, and then she goes pew and bleeds all over us.
Okay, I don't know if you're really good at explaining stuff. I'm just gonna wait for Yuri to just explain it to me.
That's what
I was the one that made
the
explanation.
Oh, God. What am I gonna do? Then Mori, to me.
Mori, explain for us.
Oh, no, never mind. Nisha did it for me. He means the aoi after the in and out.
See, he gets it.
Oh, my. Okay, I'm getting back in.
Yeah, after the in out, the boss hugs itself, and then you have to iframe.
Yeah, but wait like a second.
Oh, okay. Just tell me when it happens so I can watch it. My tiny eye. I think I should.
It's always gonna happen, or not?
Wait,
always.
Did I go on?
But always, if it comes, it comes after the in out.
Sometimes
went to the
it
wrong
doesn't.
One again.
Yeah. Sometimes
you it don't. Doesn't. There's you can't.
You can't now. You can't unstuck. Oh my god!
But it's okay. I didn't go down the thing.
Oh my god!
I think you should get targeted by Bahar laser.
Hard mode? Yeah. Ew. I'm still laughing. I'm so stupid. I think I'll need a coffee.
A coffee V?
A coffee V.
Oh, my God. I completely forgot about that.
Give me a second. Let me put vow too. Wait. Okay, don't put your vow. I'll put your vow.
What?
Vow.
She's saying, Mori, don't cast vow. I'm going to vow everyone except the tank.
Oh. Wow, you really do speak gibberish. I'm just kidding.
Oh, God.
The best part is that that's actually what she did. She mowed Mori and Juicy.
Wow.
Yep. Juicy.
Because they're probably the one that's going to die.
What?
Yuri's been dying every run.
Exactly.
He doesn't.
Okay, you ready?
All right, that means go, right?
Yep, that means R.
Arr. Oh, I didn't cast a bubble.
Fuck that!
Contagion 9. Out.
In outside.
What?
That's the one you have to iframe.
Oh,
that's the
God.
One that I was talking about. You see how the boss hugs itself and then, like, you take a bunch of damage?
Because she's so lonely.
Sure. Okay.
I mean, she just hatched and we're trying to kill her.
I don't
okay,
think
we take the fake or the real?
Oh, I'm on the wrong side.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Oh my god!
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Okay, heal everybody. Right. Heal everybody. Oh, put Mo.
Why the fuck does he keep put doing Mo. This shit? And there's a bomb really close by another.
Sorry,
so.
Yeah,
alright, that means
me.
I'm not going to the other side. Have fun, DPS.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, get ready for the heal carry mechanic.
Oh.
Wait, overall,
I,
cool
that.
Apparently.
I didn't dodge that, but that worked. We survived.
I mean, fine.
Oh.
We.
Oh, mamma mia.
This is racism. She's rezzing the Ellen for.
Wow.
I'm rezzing the years. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. No, I'm rezzing my other healer.
She always rezzes the Ellen first.
Because... oh, <that's acceptable. laughs> I need duo. Okay, so we take
healers
the real one
are
now.
Reals. That bomb
careful
is
of
not
that bomby
okay.
boy. It's fine, but like you just gotta be careful of it.
So let's try to stay under the moat, if you can.
That's
okay,
not my
boss.
Thing, dude. Just
no, out.
The
out,
boss
out,
moves
out.
Naturally for in outs and. Color
in?
Mechanics.
I'm dead.
I frame this.
I frame that.
And we wiped.
Okay, and we are dead.
Did you see that? Did you see the attack that hit you though, Mori?
Freaking mosquito.
No, I love to calculate to like one, two, down.
My res is on cooldown.
Oh.
It's okay, let's just wait.
The healer's already resed out.
What?
That was
okay. Oh, what?
Okay, well.
That was not a wipe?
Of course not.
No.
You're playing with best warrior, tank, and A.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why he doesn't need a bow.
What are you gonna do?
Ah!
See? That's why you don't need a bow, buddy. Well.
Ow! Hit him!
We didn't know that. You know, next time we're gonna know. You know, you know. It's fine, we'll get it. Like, at least we passed through the first. Right?
What?
Right.
No, we're never clearing this.
What is that negativity? Say that again, and you know what will happen to your toes.
What was what, Mori?
dying. Oh.
Oh my god.
It's
you're too young, Mori. We'll tell you when you're older.
Don't tell me I've been saying dirty jokes around kids.
Yeah,
you have been.
Only 14.
Are you kidding?
Nah, she's only 14.
No. You know what? I was not virgin at 14, so don't tell me they're kids anymore. Kids now, they're not kids. I'm telling you.
What? What?
They're not kids anymore. What? People act
I'm
like
calling child protection
angel.
Services.
Well, hell, they're not angels anymore. They're dirty little vicious. What? No? Oh, maybe she's all sweet and innocent, but
so,
you know,
by the way,
be different.
By the way, Octavia. I need you to think about something real quick. What mistake have you done twice in the past? Right in a row.
Not dodging the little phew at the end?
No. It was really funny when you did it twice in a row.
What did I do?
Yeah, I really need you to think here.
I still don't know. That was not quick. If you're not telling me.
Well, you're not thinking. You're in fucking GBN!
Oh.
I kicked her.
Dude, you could have told me before.
All right.
I gave her so much time to figure it out.
I'm so mad that I want to pee. Oh my god, I'm legit crying. And I feel so attacked. I was really waiting that you tell me.
I was waiting for you to figure it out.
And I was like, oh, there's no teleport to go to the last room. Probably because people are still fighting. Meanwhile,
meanwhile, you didn't notice, like, there's a marker on your mini-map. Or, like, no one was on your mini-map.
God damn it.
Oh my goodness. Okay, we ready?
Oh, no. I don't know.
Ready?
Did you guys vow?
Okay, let me put some modes. Yes, let me put some modes.
Do you know that they're just gonna move, right? You should be putting modes the entire fight.
Yeah, but that requires casting skills. What we need to do is cover the entire arena in modes.
That's right.
It's the only way. It's the only way.
Alright, time to start.
Okay, we're going.
Oh,
yeah, I got vowed.
I didn't.
Nope. Enrage. I mean, I don't like castanics. Just kidding.
He's not a castanic.
Yuri's an Elin.
Out.
I'm an Elin. So, what?
Oh, right.
Okay. Colors.
We take the fake one. We take the fake one, right?
Yeah, yes. And you're at the real one.
No!
By the way, heal carry mechanic time, boys.
No, gather up. Enrage. Okay.
Oops, I kind of killed her. Oh, she can come back. Oh, whoa.
That does not look good.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, Juicy's expendable.
I'm gonna die.
I try to heal you, but you keep dodging my balls.
Have you tried using Titanic favor?
Lick him, Juicy!
Get out!
Out.
Old run dot the dot blade has fallen.
I just stood still. Like, I accept my fate.
So next time we take the real one, right? Me and Mori.
Yeah.
We take the real one.
I have a bomb again because you didn't do... Alright, you guys can have this bomb.
Okay, we take the real one.
No, not again!
That was the fake one.
You went to the...
Octavia!
It's not based on where the boss is. It's based on which one just randomly appeared on your screen.
Oh.
And they also have a... The fake one also has a slight gray tinge.
Oh god, we're dead.
Watch. Magic. Nostrum. Enrage. What the hell? Get in!
Oh god!
Get in! Oh my god.
It was 2x in. So because of people like accepted quest.
Keep running!
Killed quest, yeah.
Zoom!
I think you can just res. I don't know if it'll...
Yeah, it won't. Yeah. Unless Oran messes up his running away.
I don't know.
I'm gonna run with you.
Maybe she will do the aggro. Be careful. The aggro. Oh, she did.
Oh, caught up. We wiped!
Oh, no.
Oran, it's time to die.
Okay.
I smell a wipe.
Oh, God.
If only I was as fast as a fucking warrior.
Just so you can grab away, bring him away.
Nostrum. In.
Oh god.
In.
Wipe.
Oh,
ooh,
god.
Okay. Bye.
So we're making great progress here.
Mori's alive, let's go!
Oh, I left.
That noob Juicy rezzed out.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I thought we were wiping.
Wait, why are you goddessing? Oh my god.
Because we're trying hard.
That's a back hit, by the way, Octavia.
Oh no.
The wipe.
Look, we tried. It's okay.
I mean,
we've been trying.
Judging from that back hit, Octavia, I don't know how hard you're trying.
I didn't
call out her name. Octavia, that's a back hit. 3 seconds later.
But I hard mode. Yes.
Zisha, what do you need help with?
Hey, we'll get it eventually, okay? Thanks.
Quest.
I just need to stop dying, and that would be fine.
Yeah, I mean, if none of us die, then we'll clear it easy. I think you've got the right strategy here, Octavia.
Hey,
Yuri, I've got an idea. Yes, there's a timer, but we've got plenty of time. But Yuri, I've got an idea.
What? Time in the dungeon. I'm almost. Like,
I'm gonna need you to run the boss in circles so I have Unbreakable up for every single one of the heal carries.
What a genius idea!
So what we're gonna do is Mori's gonna go on her berserker, and you're just gonna run the boss in circles until Unleash is up, and then we're gonna unleash an Unbreakable through it, die. Octavia's gonna res us, and then you're gonna run the boss in circles again.
No.
Sounds like my last AQ.
AQ.
I don't see how this could possibly go wrong. Let's go.
I would hope you may be, but I can probably get my brother to help you. I don't
know.
It's okay, we got Val. We
ran into my Val.
Get wrecked.
Look at that tank.
Wow, you stole my Val, Yuri.
I know, right?
That was clearly intended for the big dick Amani.
Oh, wow.
Sorry, I meant big duck. Let's not be lewd.
Let's not be lewd. There are children
out.
In this
out.
Chat.
Out.
Powder?
That's what you have to iframe there, Mori. Oh, did you see it that time?
I normally see it, but sometimes not. I think I have my wrong...
Okay, now you guys go to the fakey boy.
Fakey.
And then heal up, because...
I'm going to stop hitting the boss for a second.
Yes, Abe.
Enrage.
Okay, now Octavia's healed up, so... Now the boss is going to do a heal carry.
I'm ready.
Did you just take out 2% with a single Thunderstrike or something?
Oh no, did I kill someone?
I got freaked out because we were on top of each other.
You have to actually, like, stack, okay?
I know.
Get
in!
I think for that I should have used my boomerang so it can heal me.
Your boomerang heals you? Oh my god, there are so many things wrong with your build.
It's I don't know, an upgrade.
It's
yeah,
called
I know what
the
it
new
is.
Meta.
It but...
Well, for a certain dungeon, we
now,
there
you guys go real. You guys go real.
Now there's multiple
okay,
problems
stop
with
attacking.
That.
Stop
well,
attacking.
First of all,
that... No, it's not percentage based now. It's timer based.
Timer based.
Oh fuck.
So that boomerang pulse that bounces and heals yourself, it only heals once as opposed to the two of a normal boomerang pulse. That's the first thing. Second of all, it heals thralls. So if you want to actually use that, you have to unsummon your thrall every single time. Gather. And I just wouldn't recommend using it. Wait, why aren't the healers stacking?
Oh my god. I almost did it.
Run away, Oren.
I've got a bomb.
Do I? Whoa!
You son of a bitch! I got fucking sniped!
That did not go as planned. I don't think we need to run anymore.
There, bombs go boom. Octavia, rub me.
Yeah, okay,
oh
I'm
God.
Using...
You guys are... Okay, whatever.
Bye, team.
I don't know if that's the one we needed to do, but like...
I'm using leaping because I think pre-nerf you had to use leaping, and also it looks cooler, and I don't always have charging slash.
Out.
Oof.
Stay out.
Oh god.
Powder.
Oh god.
I have a bomb.
In rage.
Because freaking healers didn't do the mechanic.
Unleashy boy.
Oh my
Woo!
God.
I hate you all.
Oh, we're
we
dead.
We are dead.
Oh, damn it. That was so dumb. I should have waited.
Those fucking heal carries. I mean, the res bait snipes.
Is it the first time that she does this dungeon? Because it's
yes.
My second time. So y'all both with new healers.
That's
yeah, that's why we have two of you.
Yeah, well. Two newbies together do
that's
like.
That's fine. Remember to gather like on top of everyone. Don't stand off to the side. Like actually, like actually get on top of the DPS, okay?
I have to get on top of the DPS?
Yes.
When he does the suck, so that we don't jump into your puddles or something.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We
the
do
suck.
Every time.
Yeah, we say suck.
You just scream suck.
And gather.
Gather,
so see,
suck, Mori suck.
Agrees with me. Y'all scream suck!
That means to heal carry. So...
Oh, uh-huh. Just say stack! Maybe
stack?
Be
we
better?
Say gather!
No, gather. We know! Together! We know it!
Do you need to read my terminology sheet to know what gather means?
Gather is illegal. There's a virus going on, sir. Anyway. Oh. Let me just... Okay, I got it.
Okay, so we're ready.
All right, she is no longer gathered with us.
Hey, who moved me again?
There's only one person who's capable of moving.
Oh my god.
All right, we ready?
Yes. No, I'm not. I need 50 seconds on bloodlust.
Oh.
As the boss, yeah, I literally popped bloodlust and was on like the boss turned, did the fucking res bait mechanic, and one shot me.
See, if I had my res scroll, I would be taking the res bait, but...
Do you want some? Oh, no, I don't have them.
No, mine is on cooldown.
Oh.
Wait, you don't have any res scrolls? What the?
I'm a healer.
Mori, you res bait shall we explain scrolls. To this healer the importance of having res scrolls on healer?
It saves mana.
First of all, it saves mana. Second of all, when you really need a person up... Oops. You can use that res scroll. There you go!
I kind of crashed.
Okay, so we're ready.
Oh my god. Okay, go ahead.
Everyone say goodbye to Octavia's vow.
How so?
Because when you relog, her vow, your vow goes bye-bye.
Oh no, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Shit happens.
Okay, I'm a tank main. I should know this stuff.
I'm a heal main.
I never crash, normally.
I'm the number one heal circ in
A. Knew, it's not like I can tell my computer, hey, don't crash, because you're going to lose out.
I mean, you definitely could tell it that.
Yeah, I could. Will she do it? Will she listen to me? Nah. It's a computer. Is it?
You've already gendered her. When are you gonna name her?
It's my best friend.
Hey Josh, can you give me your ring?
Nope.
What?
Give me your ring.
Yuri, here's a gif of a starfish walking.
Wow. We all needed that.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, that's kinda gross.
Now imagine that just crawling up your leg.
Technically, it's a million of toes.
I am disgusted as well. Oh my god.
I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
Oh no. It's toes. It's toes. A million little toes. I'm coming back to kill y'all.
I don't know what Honey Pop is.
Maybe we should re-heal it. Anyone else having
We already are. I'm Heal-Zerk.
Oh my god.
I just ran out of health potions, so like I don't have any heals.
So I can't connect anymore somehow?
There's a queue. There's a queue. It just takes a while for you to log back in.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah. Tara has a queue now.
Wow. But it doesn't tell me how long.
Well, yeah,
it doesn't actually have a queue, like, in the UI or whatever. It literally just doesn't let you log in for a while.
Yeah, it's a queue, Mori. So the servers aren't overloaded and crash every couple minutes.
Okay, so instead of fixing it...
They just added a queue, yep.
Wow.
So basically what you want to do is never log out.
Oh, basically, that's what I would like to do, but, you know. My computer is... So is it going to log...
You cut out, and we did not hear a thing you just said.
Nope, doesn't work. Maybe beating my mouse, but no.
You gotta wait for someone to log out.
Seriously? How long is this gonna take?
Depends. Are people gonna log out?
They listen to me.
Oh, I DC'd.
Oh my god.
Oh, no.
I'm killing. I'm kidding.
Yeah, you better be. Auron, when are you gonna put on your, like, old outfit?
What? Isn't that just my hat?
No, it was, yeah, it's your hat plus the duck bill.
The duck bill was never actually part of my outfit. That's something I bought and showed, and you were like, that's horrendous. I have that as a meme. Of course, this whole thing is a meme, but like, but like more of a meme.
It's beautiful.
You don't want to hear the positive thing about this queue?
No.
It's that I only have 34 seconds left before Vow.
Wow.
Alright. Oh, I love her outfit. She looks like a little fairy. Oh.
Weird dungeon seduction.
Cute.
Oh god.
No, that.
It's the number one guild emblem in the game. It's been voted that for the past 12 months.
Alright, Mori's back. We ready?
Yup.
Wait. Yup.
Wait,
did
okay,
Vow
then.
Yeah.
I'll keep my
Vow. Wow, I didn't
Vow,
get the Vow.
I walked back on like purpose me to get it.
Alright, I'm going.
Oh, wow, I didn't even have my...
Enrage.
Okay.
Contagion 9.
Luckily, we had Mori for auras.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Generally, it's probably best to stay pretty close to this boss.
The Why farther are you away bitching you, me?
The farther
That's
away
sweet
you are, like, the harder it is to dodge half the mechs.
Real pass fake?
Enrage is ending.
Okay, we got the fake?
Yeah, you okay go to the fake.
I stood and in then the middle, like a stupid person.
And then we hold DPS.
Enrage. Off.
What the heck? Alright.
And now, don't stand by that bomb, but we about to heal carry. Gather.
Oh no.
What?
Get silenced.
What happened with the bomb?
Yuri's alive.
I was not even close to it.
Yeah, you were. You were like right next to it.
I died.
Oh no.
We can Ooh see that.
I'm dead.
Mori.
Coming.
I did not need to know that.
Be careful, I do the... Oh, wait. Wait. Okay,
nope.
Okay.
Go.
Yeah, I tried to. I wanted to, you know, bait a little bit. Okay.
Alright, get those two shitters up.
Oh!
Oh
we wiped. Let's go.
I should have passed.
Alright, I think this is the part where we kite.
Yep.
I told you.
I'm not as fast as a warrior. I can't
get Ellen first.
Because he's our tank.
All right, bring him back. Bring him back.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead.
We wiped.
Big brain. Oh fuck.
It's okay. It's okay.
Bring him back in. Instantly does the mechanic away.
Yeah. It really had to be that, right? Ugh. It really had to be that mechanic. It really needed to be that one. No, I don't want to go into easy one. I want to go into hard one. I almost did this take again.
I'll be right back. Sisha, you enjoying this?
I know, right? Oh, he's just there to listen to our, struggle. He likes the struggle. I don't know if we should just... Maybe we should just give a vow to everyone, Ted. Maybe trying this.
I think we need DPS mystics. Like, who needs to heal? We can just kill the boss before it does that mechanic.
Or run. That's not how it works.
I mean, it is. If you can kill the boss while they're doing, like, the real fake mechanic, you never get the heal carry mechanic.
Yeah, but we need ninjas for that.
And a DPS mystic.
Which we have two of.
Exactly.
Zisha's a ninja.
It's spelled suck.
With two C's.
Yes. Yeah. You just have to dash away from that.
Suck.
You gather so you can heal properly.
Because if they all go away, we cannot heal all of them at the same time.
Literally, even while gathered, I'm dying half the time with two healers on us.
Just, like, gather, like, stand on top of each other kind of gather. And then you can boomerang pulse each other! Oh wait, one of them have bouncing boomerang pulse.
I don't have it! Thanks.
Okay, we ready?
Oh man, let me give up. Okay.
Alright, looks like we go!
Enrage. Contagion 9.
Out.
Powder. Oh, nope. Damn it.
I ate it.
I ate it too.
Skilled, by the way.
Okay, we got the fake one.
Yep. Stop DPS.
Too late.
No, it's not.
Oh yeah, you're right. No timer yet. Alright, we good? Hero carry mechanic.
I went away. Just to be sure no one dies.
Why would that help with making sure no one dies?
Because if no one can dodge in my puddle, no one will die from it.
Just gather up, lol.
Oh god, I didn't even see him doing that.
Mori bled to death.
Yeah, uh-oh.
Mori bled out on the ground.
Tragic.
Okay, for you.
Healers are real. Ulrun, that was dangerous.
Why?
I saw that.
You almost didn't get there.
I don't need to be on top of it. I just need to be the closest.
Zisha says, I like how three out of the five members got hit by the bleed.
I was unleashed, okay?
Enrage. Ed.
In.
Hey, look, bombs. Gather.
Oh.
Easy. We're basically masters now.
After, like, what? 3 hours?
That's a bomb.
That doesn't mean. Oh, God.
Wait, where's a bomb?
To
is
your
it,
right?
Is it me?
Okay, to the right is fine.
I think that was me. Okay, it's gone.
Yeah, we good.
Contagion. Okay,
you're fake. Real, you fake.
Oh,
why
that
am I attacking the fake one? I'm
yeah, you're at the right one.
Yeah, for a moment there I was like, what?
I'm a little slow.
I know.
Shut up.
In,
and there's bombs everywhere.
Out.
Enrage is ending.
Out.
Nope. Powder.
Oh,
I ate that.
Oh god.
Freaking juicy.
Oh god, I put a bomb by accident.
That's
Let
probably
me.
Fine.
Blocked.
Ready for suck? Beautiful.
Mori fucking charged it right
Be careful, I raise.
Got
him. Oh my god.
Oh Whoa. God, this is
okay.
Spicy.
Oh no, it's not the good one I took right now.
I thought Oran was gonna explode.
Oh god. In? Oh.
Boy, that's a bomb.
Oh no. Well, I'm dead.
You're expendable anyway. We have Mori.
Oh my god. Stop bitching me. I don't like it.
Enrage.
Get people up. We need people up.
We try.
Me Zerk, me Thunderstrike.
Yeah, we know.
And by Thunderstrike, obviously I mean I'm unleashing.
That's a nice Thunderstrike. Kill it!
Kill it!
No!
I'm dead.
I killed myself.
Oh, what?
Not again!
Oh, no,
it's okay, that won't kill everybody.
That's what you said. Out.
In. Hey, look, a bomb.
In.
Thunderstrike.
Did that.
Hey, we did it, guys.
Clean.
Only 30 minutes.
What was that pillar?
Wait, that's probably the fort. Oh, I got him right Naslo again.
Wow. Congrats.
Even if everyone kept telling me, like, I'm not doing good. Thank you. I'm doing as bad as everyone else. I'm the target here.
Zisha, stop making me get hacks.
The real person throwing was Yuri anyway.
Yeah.
Did you see him, like, avoid every vow?
What?
Wow.
Every vow that was cast, he was conveniently not in it.
I don't think that's how vow works.
I like how I was going to target the Zerg, and then he just dodged in front of the vow, like, hi! I was like, wow, okay. So now I'm just gonna give it to him then. All right, let me breathe.
I'm done for now though. I'm tired.
Okay.
You're tired.
Well, yeah, my sleep got kind of fucky because I was doing work till late last night, and then I got up early in case something went wrong with it this morning. And then when I was trying to nap, something did go wrong, so I had to wake up.
Who's
so
not
now
accepting the reset?
No, it wasn't me. I accepted. Mori probably AFK'd.
Oh, yeah.
She was busy typing out a novel to somebody.
Alright, we did it!
I don't see our...
Oh!
I wanna see it. I cannot see it yet.
Alright, Juicy, do you want to keep going?
I don't care. Are you still going?
Yeah, I'll probably keep going too. I might, like, eat something just real quick and then...
Yeah, I'm not in a hurry.
Okay, so, Mori's probably... Alright, Mori, are you gonna keep going?
Yeah, it was fun. I mean, we're just learning stuff, and like we were getting so much better in the end. Though we did like bosses. I saw us like popping those modes, doing our thralls, our boomerang, and then well, not the boomerang.
Not the boomerang.
How you call it? That's the name. Boomerang pulse.
It's
yeah.
Bouncy heal the thralls.
I don't
pulse.
Know. Right? See, the thing is that probably if they had another DPS, because I only did 2 million, so probably if they had, like, another DPS...
Having more DPS doesn't help you with heal carries, though.
No, but probably that people that solo heal that have people that kill it faster, probably.
No, maybe. You still have to go through 3 heal phases.
I know. Yeah,
yeah.
I know.
And I have so many times I've run that where because the DPS is high, the healer isn't ready to go right from the real fake mechanic to the heal carry. And like so many runs in a row of that, I just had to unbreakable that every single time.
Yeah. Yeah, well, no, I don't really plan on solo healing that now. I mean, we have full healers in the guild, so we can do it. There's Zai, there's me, there's many healers in general who can do that. So why torturing ourselves to solo healing it for now? I mean, it was my second run. There's no way I can solo heal that now. I did 11 by heart.
Alright, well, wanna do this again?
Yeah, sure, why not? I mean, why not? Shit. It's practice. We can get better. I mean, if Mori's down for it, otherwise we can do another one, because that's how we learn.
GVH need D. Should I say something?
They all want the D.
Zisha says she can join. she wants to triple heal it. No, Zisha, I declined that offer.
Why not?
Oh my god.
But it would take forever to kill it. But if y'all double heal, if y'all triple heal, technically I can do more DPS, because even with all that, I still did 2 million. So if I don't have to focus so much, I can pop more.
Yeah, but are you the old run 20 mil?
The 20 mil? Of course I'm not, but he didn't do 20 mil the last run.
Yeah, in normal runs he's like 20 mil though.
Hey, we did it in 4 minutes the last time. The last GV, like the last boss?
We got carried by all run. He's just like too strong, dude. No one can
But
compare.
He did 8 million. And you know that our warrior, like Yuri, you did 9 million. You did more than him.
That's more than Orun?
Yes. He did 8.7. You did 8.9.
There must be a glitch in the Matrix. I can't out DPS.
And then Sierra and Josh did 6.8. I did 2.
Wow, you're going to shame Juicy? Unacceptable.
I can see it. I'm fine.
It's okay. I killed him sometimes because of my puddles and my bombs, so I'm just going to forgive that.
Alright, so give me like 5-ish minutes. I'm gonna like eat real quick. Also, hi Seisha.
Sierra, I knew that name. I knew that. I saw that Discord somewhere. You're friends of Aja, right? Pretty sure that was you. Mayhap? What does that mean? English. Too much English for me. Don't apologize. Quadra! I'm talking. Stop woofing at me. Alright, let me put my dog outside. Oh, I didn't go in the wrong one again. Did I? Wait, no, I didn't. Can you hear? Hello?
Hi.
Oh, okay. It's because no one was responding, so I was like, hello? No, no, it's okay, it's okay. I was just wondering. Now the ha. I'm choking on my... Okay. That's... great. Okay. But that was not so bad. The last run was not bad. We did great. Oh, that's great. Don't say. It's a crisis. That tried to join. Sneaky, sneaky.
Hello.
Sneaky. Yeah, it's pretty silent here. Nobody's talking. Yeah, like, some are mute, some are eating. So, basically, just me.
I will be eating soon, TM.
Wow. Okay. Fine. Everyone eating in my face.
No food for you, sorry.
I see how it is. Yeah, we're just running stuff.
Does anybody heal with the auto lock mod?
Oh, don't. What is that?
It's like so you don't have to aim, so you can be a noob.
Oh god. Sounds useful, dude.
I've heard people mentioning it, but the only real reason I want it is for when I play with certain people who like to stand behind me while I'm healing.
Yeah. Oh well. No, I never heard of it. But it looks useful. But to be honest, a little guide.
I don't see it in the list on the toolbox mod list, but I don't feel like downloading anything from a website, so I don't know if I'm gonna do it.
So how was that minute?
Wow. This person is doing 37 million on GVR mode. Holy shit! That Mystic's doing 17 million. Wow. Wow. But I bet that they are probably better gear than me. I'm not really high gear.
Shut up, Seisha. We don't want to hear it.
How rude.
So, wait, where's Juicy?
Hi.
Oh.
Yeah, he just been ignoring me and everyone.
Of course.
Boys nowadays, that's all they want.
Ignore.
Yes. Like me. Anyway. Time to wipe. Yeah, wait. Let me charge my phone because he's gonna die. My potato ass. I think. Yeah, I should have went to take my shower. Like, while everyone was just AFK.
Alright, we ready?
Do we have. Oh, well.
Okay, I'm going in.
Go in.
Enrage. Contagion 9.
Whoa, I forgot about that.
No!
Yeah, woo! I forgot about that.
Woo!
GVH.
Oh, I need to learn that.
Yeah.
I really forgot that he was doing that.
I blame Josh for taking my heals.
Huh?
That was the suck at the beginning. Mechanic. Get away! Yeah.
I forgot about that yesterday or the
day
before.
Wait. Hey, Josh. Oh, I did not read that correctly.
Enrage. Off. He Is he slow now or he's fast?
He's still slow. Fast. It's still slow, sorry. Oh god.
Wait, wait,
Josh,
okay. What
I should probably
saying?
Take a break.
So he's slow.
Still slow, yes.
Okay. I'm not judging you. I'm not gonna summon the blob because I know he's gonna do that. I don't get the kid anymore.
I just don't summon the blob, period, because I know that the next Thrall of Vengeance I do will override it anyways. And Thrall of Vengeance is ever so much more important because it's an uptime.
Did you have your vow, Molly? If you have your vow. Okay, corruption
wing.
Oh god. Yeah.
Whee!
Yeah. Well, woo! I was not in a good position.
Enrage is ending.
Yeah, let's just wipe that. I think we're both dead.
Enrage. Sorry about that, Sierra.
Yeah, let's just wipe that. Yeah, wipe it. Die.
I have res. Are we trying?
Yeah, but just the res would have been better for for the last boss.
The priority in battle is always safety. I'm gonna have to disagree with that line.
Oh.
It's your Thunderstrike HPM and your uptimes. I'm dead.
What? Oh. Where's Maury? Oh, she's right here. Coming! Ah!
Out.
Oh god.
Wow, Seisha pulled a fancy with that one.
Alright. I'm sure he's gonna do the take.
I can't take it anymore.
Corruption.
I'm dead.
Yep. Well, at least people survived. I gave all I had.
Oh, I don't know how to do this when I'm in the front.
You just basically just go to the right, then go. No, go to the left, then go to the right. It's a lot easier then.
I was far enough away that I didn't have to do anything.
Enrage.
Oh. So that was 9. Stop rotating!
If you have secondary aggro, try not to.
I took the western jump. I'm sorry. I almost killed y'all. Back. Sorry. And I waited, and at the very end, I just like dodged in your faces. Yeah. It's basically like I tried to kill you.
It's okay, I'm used to that in Bahar.
Oh, yeah.
Can like my scythe cast? Thank you.
Ah. Really?
Enrage is ending. Enrage is ending. Enrage.
What?
Out.
And then in and then in and then in and then in and then
I'm gonna go eat, I'll be back.
Okay!
I'm dead.
Oh, we did. I think we all did.
Nope.
No?
I have
No, I mean, yeah, but you know, y'all cannot finish that.
Seisha!
I got scared!
Don't run over her!
This is not.
Oh, no, this is not. Take balls. Take a ball and bring the bus far from. Oh. Okay.
Didn't get res.
Okay, I think
reset.
I can try again.
She did?
It didn't cool down. I just
got scared.
Oh, okay. I thought she had it.
I got stressed out.
Give the aggro to
Seisha.
Okay.
Wow.
I know. I'm trying not to. Woo!
No.
Okay,
can you
go.
Imagine now how we feel about
here
healing stuff?
How's I'm a healer.
Oh, okay, we're fucked. Oh, I have Val. Okay. Let's keep this going.
Tisha, what was that?
I'm the only. Okay. And this is a wipe.
Oh, that wasn't. Oh, that
just
was Mori.
Just a wipe. Just a wipe already. Oh, look at Zai spamming the CS again. God damn it.
I was at the wrong side. I'm stuck in the. Okay, wait, let me rush out of here.
You could solo it from here if you don't get hit.
Yeah.
Lol.
Woo. That was stressful.
I'm just gonna stop.